the money from all of them. Name my phone, I wear a deep within, I can prepare. They got each other little faith, a deep within the night. They constant battle for my life, a bitter evil fight. The scars remind me of the day it knocked at my soul's door. It tried to rob me of my strength, it left me on the floor. To survive, I had to sacrifice my breath and even my hair. It told me no pity as it smashed the things without a care. I started to give up my fight, I thought I could take the war. They got me down and gently picked me up off the floor. He wiped my face and blew my nose just like my mama used to do. He said, "Don't cry, my child, for I have things in store for you. I did not bring you all this way to leave you high and dry. I love you and you are my child, so hold your head up high. There is nothing that I cannot fix, no pain I cannot erase. Have faith and know that I am here, there is nothing that you can face." So then I threw my hands up high and gave God all the praise. For my soul has been uplifted and my spirit has been raised. I'll fight this fight with cancer and I know I will be fine. For God said it and I know it's true, the victory is mine.